We also gonna hit it with just splash this mince on there. And since we don't have any olive oils today, we're gonna be going with clarified butter. Now, for those of you that don't know what clarified butter is clarified butter is just butter that's broken down and you take the impurities and the fat off of the top of it. So you're basically just taking more fat out of the butter.
Got it.
Cool it off on this a little bit. I'm just gonna drizzle just a little bit on here just for taste and just for cooking purposes. I don't wanna overdo it with the butter on these because we still wanna maintain that health factor with it.
Right.
Get those in there, get them shook up really good. Just a little bit of